Got a new generator. I bought it at a swap meet for $100. It's a dual fuel. So I basically had some gas in it. I ran all the gas out. Put my shoes on. Ran all the gas out. Hooked it up to the propane tank and the gas grill, and it got running. So I wanted everybody to see it. I'm gonna shut it off. The only thing I noticed is you gotta leave the choke on. I guess that's because, you know, it's a different fuel, so you gotta choke it, and it runs great, and you can see the fuel's off, and yeah, pretty nice for $100.